Valence bond theory. Objective: to learn covalent bond formations between two atoms as a result of atomic orbital overlapping. Valence bond theory was postulated by Heitler and London in 1927. According to the theory, a covalent bond will be formed between two atoms due to the overlapping of half-filled valence atomic orbitals. Due to the overlapping of orbitals, one of two types of covalent bonds, either sigma or pi, will form. When the orbitals overlap head-to-head along the internuclear axis of the atoms, a sigma bond will be formed. Depending on the type of orbital involved, the overlapping sigma bond may be subdivided into other types. Sigma SS bond can be seen in a hydrogen molecule. This bond will be formed when two S orbitals overlap along the internuclear axis of the two atoms. The electronic configuration of a hydrogen atom is 1s1. The half-filled 1s orbitals of two hydrogen atoms overlap along the internuclear axis to form a hydrogen molecule. Sigma PP bond can be seen in a chlorine molecule. An atom of chlorine has an electronic configuration of neon: 3s2, 3px2, 3py2, 3pz1. The half-filled 3pz atomic orbitals of the two chlorine atoms will overlap along the internuclear axis to form a chlorine molecule. Sigma SP bond. Let's look at a molecule of hydrogen chloride. As we have already seen, the electronic configuration of a hydrogen atom is 1s1 and that of a chlorine atom is neon: 3s2, 3px2, 3py2, 3pz1. The half-filled 1s orbital of hydrogen overlaps with the half-filled 3pz orbital of chlorine to form a hydrogen chloride molecule. When orbitals overlap sidewise, a pi bond will be formed. In a pi bond, electron density will be both above and below the internuclear axis of the atoms. Because the attraction between the nucleus and the electrons is not as strong, a pi bond will be weaker. Let's look at the pi bond of an oxygen molecule. The electronic configuration of oxygen is helium: 2s2, 2px2, 2py1, 2pz1. The half-filled 2py orbitals of two oxygen atoms will overlap along the internuclear axis to form a sigma PP bond. The remaining half-filled 2pz orbitals will overlap laterally to form a pi PP bond. As a result, a double bond, 1 sigma PP and 1 pi PP, will be formed between the two oxygen atoms. Summary: valence bond theory indicates which orbitals will be used when electrons are shared between atoms to form bonds. Sigma bonds form when the valence orbitals overlap head to head. Pi bonds form when the valence orbitals overlap laterally. The overlapping of s orbitals can form only sigma bonds.